This morning I woke up and something had changed. I felt kinda good and